Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Looks like somebody's found the Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Satellite targeting.
The time has come, Brian.
Authorization.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Just like all my worst enemies come back to haunt me.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro, perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes, there's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
Immediate containment is imperative. Far too much is at stake here. You are blinded. A humanist with no cause. It's a lost cause, Director O'Brien.
Feel free to cut the bullshit, Morgan. You're playing with fire again. But this time, you will get burned.
Loose ends can only exacerbate the situation. Think twice, Director, or you may regret it.
Ah, boy, you never disappoint, Morgan. But once we have the truth, your mistakes will never be repeated.
Thank you. Erica and I are heading for the Queen Zenobia. Just hang on. We'll contact you soon. Don't die in there. Chris out.
Thank you.
all right?
Chris! Yes, we're fine. But the ship is sinking fast.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous at the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay, see you soon. Chris out.
Hear that? There.
Veltro! You almost missed the party.
Approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay. See you soon. Chris out. That's it. Queen Zenobia.
Oh, geez. More like what's left of her.
Stay sharp. There's something out there.
Going around, hang on. good spot to board the Zenobia.
We can board from here. Jessica, we have a promise to keep. Let's go.
Great. A cruise, just the two of us. Only the whole thing is sinking.
Friendly BSAA patrons, you stopped the Regia Solis. Now I will reveal what I know. Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Consider this. First, why did it take till now to find the Queen Zenobia? How was it able to float around the Mediterranean undetected? It wasn't magic. Second, why did all traces of Veltro vanish after the Terra Grigia panic?
Why don't you tell us, huh?
And third, why is someone trying to use the Regia Solis to destroy the Zenobia? The answer to those questions will lead you to an inconvenient truth. You were to have found it, and that...
Jessica, why did you fire?
To protect our people. Isn't that our job?
Don't you dare die. Raymond? What? Why? Why play the part of Veltro?
Terrible loss.
The ship doesn't have much longer. We can't let this virus contaminate the sea.
We've already searched the Queen Semiramis. So I think I know where this ship's lab is. We're headed there now.
All right. I'll try to find a way to delay the sinking. Jessica, you with me?
Yeah.
Well, a little friendly partner swapping should keep us on our toes.
Roger that. We'll take care of the virus. You two buy us some time.
Got it.
Jill, this works anywhere, even underwater. It should slow those things down.
Thanks, Chris.
Also, I've marked off all the possible locations for the lab.
He never got the hint. What a drag.
Maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
So this was all Raymond's doing?
No. We've only heard half the story. There's a lot about
this mission that doesn't make sense yet.
Careful. The water is infested with infected.
Roger that.
Registering fingerprint. Fingerprint registration complete.
It's okay. I'm fine. Why try to hide these facilities on a cruise ship?
It needs to be covered for whatever suspects.
Good point. I hope we can find out what the hell's going on.
Somewhere in this research area.
So this is the secret of Zenobia.
Previously, on Resident Evil Revelations.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Jessica, why did you fire?
So what the hell did you do?
I didn't do anything.
Don't tell me the battery's dead. This blows.
The upside is, this whole conspiracy's becoming clearer. To get back to the airport on the double.
Hey, man, hold up. Nobody's home. Even the other team's packed it in. So what are we doing here?
It's okay. I set up a back door. I can use any PDA to get us in.
Well, why didn't you say that earlier?
If my theory is correct, then the truth about Veltru is really too early to say.
Are you kidding me?
I don't want to jump to conclusions. I need more intel.
All right, Let's find that computer.
Scenario, we have this sword over here. My only hope is it has a high-powered CPU. That would be tits.
I knew Veltro was the fault.
Thing is, they haven't been the whole time. What? Who cares? Just shoot, goddammit!
The scene didn't want to lie. Veltro came back. Should have had to shoot this up. But no, now's not the time for conspiracy theories.
Gadgets like a fly to horse shit. It's just a computer.
Okay, down to brass tacks. What the hell? Nothing's happening.
What did you do, Quinn?
It's not me. I need more power. The MP-28's a real gas guzzler. There's gotta be a generator around here. I need it.
Okay, you stay here and spend quality time with your girlfriend. Thank you. Here we go. I hope this rusty piece of crap works.
There's not enough power to fully charge the MV-28. Are there any other generators?
Oh.
All right, full power. Initiate analysis.
So you get anything?
No, I gotta get through the layers of encryption on this thing first. But that should only take a few minutes with me and my baby MV-28.
I'm on it. Leave these guys to me. Us the whole time.
Jess,
the FBC? What are you talking about?
Found by chance when we investigated the crash. This attack proved they're involved. Tell me the truth. You're trying to get the whole thing out.
Much longer!
Let's see, only 28% finished.
Your girlfriend is the slowest. You know that, Quinn? Back.
data now. Ready?
Hold your horses! I'll be there in a sec!
Right, that explains it.
Explains what? Who's behind Veltro?
Yeah, probably. There's only one way to find out. Let's ask him ourselves.
This is Forkball. O'Brien here.
Huh? What the hell? O'Brien's our man?
Director O'Brien, I think I put it all together. Veltro was never back in action. It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
Your own little Veltro production, all to get into the head of one certain somebody.
You pretty much got it. I'm glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I analyzed his logs, sir, and there's something you may want to see.
Then let me see it.
Yes, sir. I'll send it immediately. What's going on? Connection error? Oh, we've been detected!
Oh. Hey, quit!
Two boys, uncovering secrets, wanted dead or alive, just like a falcon and a snowman!
You want to start with your machines, idiot?
Dude, hold up! I'm on!
Quinn! Keith!
The virus. We need to stop the virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Thank you. Does it work? Okay, I'll sweep the lab, see what I can find.
Good. I need some time to figure out these controls. crack the code on the door. Putting it now. Careful.
Will do. You can count on it.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna believe what I just learned. Morgan Lansdale of the FBC was behind the attacks on Terra Grigia.
So that's what Raymond was talking about.
Seems like it. All I have is circumstantial evidence. Nothing to nail him for it yet.
Thank you.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Let's neutralize that virus.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien and his dog Raymond were sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my only mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Tarek Regia.
Joe,
look out.
It looks like my mistakes are about to be remedied. You are so late for the Queen Zenobia. I hope you don't mind.
Thank you.
Virus neutralization complete.
I should have expected as much from the duo who brought down Umbrella. However, your days as playing cops and robbers are over.
I do hope you understand the gravity of my making a personal appearance. I have a great weakness. I am fearful of things. Even little things, and must clean up every last imperfection. The BSAA, my dear Director O'Brien, your whole organization, you caused nothing but trouble. Surely you didn't expect me to just let you snoop around unbridled. Don't kid yourselves. Have a look. Your destiny is in my hands.
What the...
The Queen Zenobia.